the backyard filmmakers were not always filmmakers. They were a regular middle-class family with typical ambitions.
Yes, I know. I'm no idiot. No.
But why?
Apparently, the kids had their lives figured out. The girl, though innately good at academics, had no interest in them and wanted to pursue painting and writing instead. She had already sold a few paintings, won a few awards, and was popular among her friends because of that. And that last part seemed very important to her. The boy was a little unclear in his head. His ambitions varied from being a sports person...
You cannot be serious!
...to being a musician. It all depended on what was trending on TV on a particular day. The mother. A modern-day working woman who could find it in herself to walk and chew gum at the same time. Was strong enough to hold things together and weak enough to yield to the everyday temptation. However, at the bottom of it all, she was just that, a mother. And finally, the protagonist, the reason we have this story, the center of everything, the father.
Wait a second. You're going a bit too far. I don't think he's the protagonist. You're just the narrator. I'm the author.
Well, she's right. Let me clarify that though I am narrating this story, it was indeed written by this girl. The girl. And who am I, you ask? Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce myself. Name's Coco, an indispensable member of this family who is said to have brought immense joy to their rather morose lives.
Okay, I'm
stretching. And now, coming back to the father. Legend has it that the father once held the record of watching the maximum number of movies in a span of 24 hours and dreamed of becoming a filmmaker one day. Someday. Well, that day never arrived. He was what you would call a typical unhappy man who never tried. Judging him purely by the number of movies he watched, as he never did anything else to show, some friends thought it would be wise for him to try his hand at filmmaking. He, however, did not believe in the existence of any such skills. Neither did the friends, probably, but they nevertheless advised him to pursue his dreams.
I think you have serious talent. You should make films.
Hmm.
Drop everything and jump the fence.
How about food on the table?
Don't think too much about it. Just jump. Universe will conspire and life will be interesting.
The actual quote that this friend paraphrased is, "When you want something, all the universe conspires in helping you to achieve it. It's the possibility of having a dream come true that makes life interesting."
You believe in that shit?
It's all true.
Why don't you jump then instead of preaching to me, huh?
That's it. No one can help you. It's a curse. You will always be known as a failed filmmaker.
Well, failed is an incorrect term for what he was. You fail at the things you try to accomplish. What do you call someone who doesn't even try? Anyway, enough with the backstory. Let's get back to where we started.
Yes, I know. I'm no idiot. No.
But why?
Because I don't enjoy it. Enjoyment ke liye kaun padhta hai? Padhai ki baat sun sun ke mera dimag pak gaya. Main to kehta hi hoon insaan ko apna passion follow karna chahiye. Shut up.
But this is what brings food on the table.
Khana khao. This food. Loki. Loki?
Loki?
Tu.
What? No!
And steel bartan. Can't we buy a bit of crockery? Misha paise bachate rehte hain.
Paisa udane ki cheez hai.
Shut up. Kahan seekh rahe hai sab? And career is important. Food is important.
Food is not everything.
Really? Then what is?
Happiness.
Why, I don't look happy to you? What? I am happy. This is a good life. This is not a good life.
Kya bakwas hai? Chai piyo.
They're right. I'm not happy.
Happiness is overrated. One should not chase it.
इंसान को अपना धर्म निभाना चाहिए और इस वक्त तुम्हारा धर्म है बेटी की पढ़ाई. कल टेस्ट है उसका.
किस सब्जेक्ट का?
Fine.
Such is life.
Yeah.
Wait.
What?
What were you doing?
Writing a story.
What's it about?
Oh, it's about a girl who's lonely.
Start from the start. Tell me everything.
Once upon a time, in a land not so far away, lived a girl called Lily. Along with her, lived her best friends, her books. She had so many of them, she would have to sometimes climb.
Dude.
The man has gone softy.
Let me verify. Papa. PS5. Lelu.
Lelu, beta.
रहते हैं वो दिल में समा जाते हैं जो मिलके नहीं मिलते वो याद बहुत याद आते हैं. ये प्यार था ये प्यार था.
जिगर का दर्द ऊपर से कहीं मालूम होता है?
जिगर का दर्द ऊपर से नहीं मालूम होता है.
थोड़ा इंग्लिश में समझाएंगी?
The man is sad.
पुराना प्यार?
अरे नहीं, मतलब हाँ, पर वो वाला नहीं, दूसरा वाला. असली प्यार जिसके ना मिलने से दर्द होता है.
किस बात का दर्द?
अरे पबुआ, अगर वीरेंद्र सहवाग मैथ्स का प्रोफेसर बन जाए तो क्या होगा?
सहवाग का तो पता नहीं, मैथ्स का बहुत बुरा हाल होगा.
वी नीड टू हेल्प हिम.
हेल्प हिम इन व्हाट?
हेल्प हिम एक्सपीरियंस द जॉय of doing what he enjoys the most. Purana pyar. The joy of making films.
But who will bring food on the table?
We have savings.
Really? What do I do with this?
Buy something for yourself. Lack equipment.
Well, what I lack is something else. But I can't be selfish. I need to put food on the table.
Oh, there you go again. Food.
Don't worry, be happy.
Yeah, Hakuna Matata.
Do your thing. Be selfish.
It's a form of spirituality that differs radically from traditional religions that espouse self-denial. Instead of practicing sympathy and helping others, you must focus on your own personal dreams.
Wait. Whoever you are or whatever it is that you do, when you really want something, it's because that desire originated in the soul of the universe. It's your mission on earth.
That's loaded.
Quite honestly, time is not on your side. Get cracking. Please do it for us. We'll feel good that you did something for yourself.
Work from home तो चल ही रहा है. खाली बैठे रहते हो?
नहीं, इतने भी खाली नहीं हैं.
बचपन में दूध लेने भेजो सिनेमा हॉल में पोस्टर देखते हुए पकड़ा जाता था.
एक बार तो ट्राई करना बनता है.
And thus started their journey into the fascinating world of filmmaking. Lights. Camera. Action. What started as a simple rebellion ended in the coming together of a family going on a trip to fulfill their dreams. The universe was indeed conspiring.